What's going on, YouTubers? Mr. Busters back again. Got a couple packages in today. I got a new the new Castle 2028 motor, 4-pole sensor. This is it right here. 2028. It's a 12S capable brushless motor. Brand new. So I'll be installing that. This motor, I got it from my buddy. So it came with some 6.5. So I'll end up putting the 8.0mm bullets on there. Also got another Castle Mamba XLX with the, what's this? A ripple killer cat pack for 8S. So I already decided on, I picked it up off of eBay. So I'll probably be installing these in the Lucy 5T. See how it does. See how it's different with the different motor. Brand new motor. So should be a beast. Huge cam. It's a new Castle motor that they just came out with. I'm actually running a 780 kV motor in this one. If you can see it right there, that's a 780 kV. This one's 30,000 max. This is, I believe it's 45,000 RPM max. So it should get a lot more top end on it. So I'll be installing that in sometime this coming week, hopefully. I get some time from work and stuff like that. Things are just going crazy with the virus and stuff at work. But, yeah, so I'm excited to run this new Castle setup. I have a few Castles. I mean, this is a spare right here. This is a Max 6. You know, so a few motors I'll be having sitting around. I gotta organize the stuff. It's just been a mess. I'm just an unorganized guy when it comes to working on these cars. So I'd be having stuff everywhere. But anyway, I'm just sharing that with you guys. Peace, I'm out.